YouTube, it's me in 2001, and we're continuing to see the city, and so we'll just skip through this. Oh, so far, so why does he say Yar so much? He's like a captain. Oh, we're here. Today it's December 3rd in where I live. So I live in Indiana and in the United States of America. So, yeah. That's my new car. Oh, I didn't really know you stopped by. But here's the secret about this town. There's two secrets. Well, there's an art club. There's actually an art museum where you can get paintings for a museum. And it's called Red. The owner is called Red. You have to have a card, like a message, like a card that says that you are, you need like an invitation to get in. So that's secret one. And secret two is Ray on the other side, right below. And he has his clothes. He lives right under here. That's where my old people from my first time. Let's get my $100 or something. $100 I could get one more. I hope I get good luck. She gives her girl future for her kid for $100. For $100, so that's pretty cheap, good. And I'm not sure how to say, you know, it's yes or no, but this always happens. Yes or no. Yes or no, that happens. Special gift, somebody gives you a gift or something. So we'll see. And if you get bad luck, you trip, you fall, you get stung by bees, that sucks. Or you bought all the things that you can ask. So. So we'll just take a walk in our town, so see what happens. So we'll see if I got good or bad. Now people are coming and expecting this is good. He's a nerdish kind of person, but when you see the shirt he's wearing, I give it to him. Part 3 of Animal Crossing, and so yeah, bye!